the new MAT Stratos has a cost, €500,000 in addition to the cost of a Ferrari F430 Scuderia benefactor. In cash terms, that is about $624,715 at the present rates, in addition to an expected $175,000 for a US-spec F430 Scuderia, so figure $800,000 before you annex a solitary choice. In auto terms, you could purchase a $315,000 Ferrari 812 Superfast, choice it like that Russian person who said richness, I has it, purchase a Lancia Delta Integrale Evoluzione for about $85,000, and still have six figures left finished to take the two autos dashing, joined by your infant giraffe. Goodness, and for correlation, the first Lancia Stratos won 3 World Rally Championships. The Lancia Delta won 6. As others have called attention to, you could purchase a ListerBell Stratos or a Hawk HF3000 for about $36,000 and delight in the knuckle-busting delight of building it yourself. Yet, the earth is inundated with cash. It's said that China mints another very rich person each 3 days, so we don't anticipate that MAT Stratos purchasers will stress over such either, or situations and correlation shopping. At the point when the new Stratos drove its limit dark wedge into our souls in 2010, it did as such in light of the fact that it was for all intents and purposes, well, down to earth. Of course, birthing a new Stratos required euthanizing a solid Ferrari F430, yet that was a fool for the opportunity to claim constrained release impressiveness. Moderately, the venture financiers now Bogart-erting supercars didn't take for the F430, and the Stratos' harsh MSRP of €400,000, $540,000 at the time, which incorporated the cost of the giver auto, didn't force anybody to pop brain evil. Since MAT requires one of the 1,200 F430 Scuderias that Ferrari initially made, rather than a standard F430, the cost and the specs have gone up. The MAT Stratos abbreviates the wheelbase by about 8 inches, moves the radiators, and changes the 4.3-liter V8's ignition and fumes to goose pull from 510 horsepower to 540 horsepower. Purchasers can run the dyno up to 600 horsepower on the off chance that they pay for a tuned ECU and other mechanical changes. A 6-speed successive transmission transforms that motor howl into tire screeches. With an express generation top of 25 autos, MAT says clients have effectively requested 12. The creation form of the day-by-day driver adaptation will go in plain view at the Geneva Motor Show 1 month from now, flanked by renderings of the GT Race Auto and Safari models. Furthermore, maybe a sign that says, "Bring cash."